personnel, as well as all of those branches of our military armed forces. Please join all of our schools as we honor these brave Americans and our great country by standing together, united as one nation, under one flag, in solidarity as one people, for the playing of our national anthem.